Hey guys, Parker's Mobile Mechanics here. On my way to our local weatherman's house to do a radiator replacement, Travis Meyer for Tulsa's Channel 6 News. It's pretty cool, man. I watch a guy quite a bit, so it's pretty interesting to see him and work on his vehicle. But I guess word got around about how good my service is, so give Parker's Mobile Mechanics a call.
What the hell is that?
Alright, pulling up now. Pretty cool. Really pretty out here. Alright guys, Parker's Mobile Mechanics here. At the ranch doing the 2015 radiator replacement. Customer had accidentally hit a deer.
You don't have to worry, cause oh, baby, there ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, baby. Remember the day I set you free? I told you you could always count on me, darling. From that day on, I made a vow, I'll be there when you want.
Alright guys, all done with that radiator. Travis is really cool. He's such a nice guy. It was a pleasure working for him. I really enjoyed it. That radiator was kind of a pain in the butt. I'm not gonna lie to you. Especially trying to avoid taking the condenser out. Look at that. I freaking busted the crap out of my finger. Bleeding everywhere. Didn't know until I took my glove.